Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. By using properties of determinants, show that determinant 1 plus a square minus b square 2ab minus 2b 2ab 1 minus a square plus b square 2a 2b minus 2a 1 minus a square minus b square is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square whole cube. Let's start the solution. Solution. We have on the left hand side as this is equal to 1 plus a square minus b square 2ab 2b 2ab 1 minus a square plus b square minus 2a minus 2b 2a 1 minus a square minus b square. By applying C1 goes to C1 minus B C3 and C2 goes to C2 plus A C3, we get our left hand side is equal to, now C1 goes to C1 minus BC3. This is equal to 1 plus A square minus B square plus 2B square. This is equal to 1 plus A square plus B square. Now 2AB minus 2AB, this is equal to 0. Again 2B minus B plus A square B plus B cube. This is equal to b, we can take it common, and 1 plus a square plus b square. Now c2 goes to c2 plus ac3. So here we get 2ab minus 2ab. This is equal to 0. 1 minus a square plus b square plus 2a square. This is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square. Again minus 2a plus a minus a cube minus a b square. This is equal to minus a into 1 plus a square plus b square. C3 is as it is minus 2b 2a 1 minus a square minus b square. Clearly we can take 1 plus a square plus b square common from C1 as well as from C2. So by taking out factor 1 plus a square plus b square common from C1 and C2, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square into 1 plus a square plus b square. Now here in C1 we get 1 0 b, in C2 we get 0 1 minus a, and C3 is as it is. Now by applying R3 goes to R3 minus BR1, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 plus A square plus B square whole square into 1 0 minus 2B 0, 1, 2a. Now R3 goes to R3 minus BR1, that is B minus B is equal to 0 minus a, 1 minus a square minus b square plus 2b square. This is equal to 1 minus a square plus b square. This is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square whole square. Now by expanding along C1 we get 1 into 1 into 1 minus a square plus b square, that is 1 minus a square plus b square minus minus of 2a square, that is plus 2a square by extending along C1. This is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square whole square into 1 plus a square plus b square, which is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square whole cube. This is our right hand side. Hence, our left hand side is equal to right hand side. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a good day.